The anti-modernist ABC. A for abortion, number 2. About the killing of the fetus. Pope Pius XI, from the encyclical, Casti Canubi, December 31, 1930. Therefore, honorable and experienced physicians praiseworthily endeavor to protect and to save the lives of both the mother and the offspring. On the other hand, most unworthy of the noble name of physician and of commendation would they prove themselves, as many as plan for the death of one or the other under the appearance of practicing medicine, or through motives of false pity. Finally, those who hold high office among nations and pass laws may not forget that it belongs to public authority, by appropriate laws and penalties, to defend the lives of the innocent, and the more so as those whose lives are endangered and are attacked are less able to defend themselves, among whom surely infants in their mothers' wombs hold first place. But if public magistrates not only do not protect those little ones, but by their laws and ordinances permit this, and thus give them over to the hands of physicians and others to be killed, let them remember that God is the judge and the avenger of innocent blood, which cries from earth to heaven. Genesis 4:10. Pope Pius XI, from the encyclical, Casti Canubi, December 31, 1930. Those who procure abortion, the mother not excepted, after the effect has followed, incur the excommunication latae sententiae, in such a manner that it is incurred by the very commission of the crime. 1917 Code of Canon Law currently in force, Canons 2350 and 2217. The primary object of marriage is the procreation and education of offspring. The secondary purpose is mutual assistance and the remedy of concupiscence. 1917 Code of Canon Law currently in force, Canon 1013, Paragraph 1. Behold, the inheritance of the Lord are children, the reward, the fruit of the womb. The Book of Psalms, 126:3. The Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, 1752. Thus saith the Lord, for three crimes of the children of Ammon, and for four, I will not convert him, because he hath ripped up the women with child of Galad, to enlarge his border. Amos 1:13. The Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, 1752. Six things there are, which the Lord hateth, and the seventh his soul detesteth. Haughty eyes, a lying tongue, hands that shed innocent blood, a heart that devised wicked plots, feet that are swift to run into mischief, a deceitful witness that uttereth lies, and him that soweth discord among brethren. Proverbs 6:16-19. The Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, 1752.